The women's basketball team at Rowan University had their most successful season in recent memory, as they went 23-6 overall and finished 15-3 in the NJAC. They played in the conference championship and advanced to the second round of the NCAA tournament. Caitlin Scholstrom, Kate Matthews, and Anissa Sanchez earned numerous conference and national honors, and Gabby LaSella was named the D3Hoops.com Atlantic Region Coach of the Year. The Profs began the season by winning their first 11 games, as they first defeated Lehman College 81-73 in the Hampton Inn Tip-Off Classic on November 13th. They then defeated Susquehanna in overtime 68-59 a day later in the championship game. The Brown and Gold's home opener came on November 18th as they beat Delaware Valley 75-68. They took care of Immaculata 99-59 and edged out rival Stockton 97-89 in overtime. Rowan earned a road victory against Rutgers Camden 69-58 before dismantling NJCU 88-45 to move to 7-0. The winning streak continued as Scholstrom's 17 points led Rowan over TCNJ 74-46. Then victories number 9 and 10 came at home in Rowan's final two home games of 2015. They first took care of Ramapo 84-51 as Scholstrom and Alex Raron combined for 30 points in the victory. Widener then paid a visit to Glassboro on December 19th as 5 Rowan players scored in double figures in the Profs' victory. Melissa Lake had a team-high 14 points and collected 7 rebounds. The winning streak reached its pinnacle on December 30th as Rowan beat Eastern 74-65 in the Cabrini College Classic. The following day, they fell to the hosts 77-75 in overtime. A new calendar year meant conference games for the Profs as they first had a huge victory at Montclair State 68-64. Matthews had a stellar game as a graduate student had a team-high 20 points and 17 rebounds in the victory. Rowan then racked up 103 points at home against Kane on January 9th. Sanchez and Matthews each had double-doubles in the 103-97 victory. The Profs traveled to William-Patterson and took care of the Pioneers 81-59, and then beat Rutgers Newark 72-59. Against the Scarlet Raiders, Matthews became the 15th Prof in program history to reach the 1,000 career point mark, as she ended up with 17 rebounds and 12 points in the victory. Rowan had an off game on January 20th, as they fell at Stockton 85-53. However, they would win their next 4 contests. Ashanti Bishop, Lake, Matthews, and Scholstrom all scored in double figures as Rowan beat Ramapo 80-55. Scholstrom then racked up 26 points against Rutgers Camden on January 27th as she knocked down 4 three-pointers in the 88-75 win. The Profs beat NJCU 67-53 and TCNJ 87-66 before losing at Kane 90-82 in overtime. Rowan then dropped a heartbreaker to Montclair State at home 71-70. Then at Rutgers Newark on February 13th, Scholstrom became the 16th player in program history with 1,000 points as she poured in a career-high 31 in the 82-68 victory. Rowan took care of visiting William-Patterson 83-65 in the regular season finale. Due to a coin toss, Rowan was the number 2 seed in the NJAC Championships. They took on Stockton in the semifinals on February 23rd as Summer Crilly went off for the Profs as the sophomore had 18 points on 8 of 14 shooting. Matthews had 11 points and 13 boards, and Sanchez had 10 points in the 70-59 victory. The Profs fell to the Redhawks 68-62 in the conference championship game as Sanchez had 14 points and Crilly and Scholstrom had 13 and 12 respectively. Despite the loss, Rowan received an at-large bid into the NCAA tournament, and they were also selected to be the host of the first and second rounds. Rowan squared off against SUNY New Paltz on March 4th, as Valerie Garofalo and Scholstrom tied for a team-high 18 points in the Profs' 93-75 first-round victory. The Brown and Gold then ran into the stout defense of Amherst in the second round as they fell 78-57, ending their season. Scholstrom was named to the NJAC first team, the D3Hoops.com All-Atlantic third team, and was a WBCA All-America Honorable Mention selection. She set a program record in three-point field goals made in a season and a career, and three-pointers attempted in a season and a career. She also established the university mark for three-point field goals made per game in a career. Matthews earned NJAC and ECAC second-team honors, and was also named to the WBCA All-America Honorable Mention team. She averaged a double-double with 10.7 points and 12.0 rebounds per contest. She ended her career with 1,135 points and 991 rebounds. Sanchez garnered NJAC All-Conference Honorable Mention recognition as she averaged 11.2 points per game and shot 50% from the field.